What is going on, guys? Reflex here in the last video of the day, but there's been a lot of jokes that have been said ever since Infinity War came out about Kingdom Hearts 3, saying that it would be the Infinity War version of the franchise. And we didn't think anything of it because, you know, we just thought it was a funny joke because they always put that I don't feel so good meme right behind it. But it looks like those jokes just turned into reality. So at the Kingdom Hearts 3 premiere, Tetsuya Nomura made an appearance and he told everyone that the ending of Kingdom Hearts 3 will be tough to swallow. Which could only mean in my head that one of our beloved characters will most likely not make it. Which now got me thinking of who that could be. But let's have a discussion down below in the comment section and just think, like, you know, what would make the ending tough to swallow? Now, personally, like I said, I think it would be a character, you know, passing away, something happening, Xehanort getting to him, sacrificing themselves or something. Just who do you think could be that character? You know, would it be Riku? Would it be Lee? Would it be Terra? Would it be Ventus, Aqua, Mickey? I don't know. Just who do you think that character could be? Because now just thinking about it, man, when you get this game, a lot of emotions are going to be flowing through your head. You're going to, one, be happy that you finally got the game. You're going to be playing it. It's going to seem all happy, but then it's going to have that dark turn like Kingdom Hearts does. And then once that ending comes along, there'll probably be tears. And the thing is, there will be no reassuring more than likely. The ending will be just like Infinity War. It will cut you down, make you feel sad, and then you have to wait until the next game probably to feel happy. And, well, oh boy, we'll see how that goes. But yeah, just let me know what you guys think, you know, who you think might die, or, you know, what do you think will be the ending that makes it tough to swallow. But yeah, it's just gonna be crazy, but I'm excited for this game. I really am. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the second video of the day, and if you did, leave a like, subscribe, and you guys know the drill.
I will see you guys later.